Good Friday morning to you. It is December 2nd. Glad you're with us. I'm Susan Hendricks, and today for Robin Mead. Thousands of claims have been filed against the government over contaminated water at North Carolina's Camp Lejeune. Congress cleared the way for civil. And she's saying that Susan Hussey was a royal aide for 60 years, who is Prince William's godmother, did this to her. A spokesperson from Buckingham Palace on Wednesday said, quote, "The individual concerned would like to express her profound apologies for the hurt that she caused." By the way, she resigned from her duties. An animal welfare group took action, and because of it, four lion cubs that survived bombings and drone attacks in Ukraine, they're in the U.S. safe.
A lot of people trying to point out that it has Ukrainian origins.
Yeah, it's amazing. Yeah. Just the sound of that. I could see them at Carnegie Hall. Good for them. So, Jen, half of working Americans, they're back in the office. So says the research by a group that, you know, the badge swipes, they're counting that. So it means company parties, also gifts for coworkers. So let's talk about a gift guide that's affordable.
So everything I picked is under 100 bucks. I always try to do that. These are back to work gifts. And maybe it's you, or maybe it's somebody who, you know, they're finding out their boss wants the back and they really don't want to go. Maybe you could make it easier for them, even if you don't like it. It's a privilege. So under 100 bucks. Now, here's something you can give. It's her fave.
Good summer, Jen. Thank you. So if you want to get your food even faster at McDonald's, guess what? There's a conveyor belt coming out. Yeah. It's only being tested, though.
Wait,
don't get too excited at a concept restaurant.
Oh, that it's upsetting? I feel like it's still really fast. By the way, my kids are here, and they're both so excited about any
McDonald's
story.
The conveyor belt, the fries, right? Get it faster, hotter.
Yeah.
So Justin Bieber, Jen, is on a mission. His big announcement at the World Cup. A major win. Now the soccer team's biggest star says he's doing everything he can to be able to play in the big World Cup match that is tomorrow. So Andy, we're all rooting for him.
Everyone's all pumped up about this game tomorrow against the Netherlands, right? Because it's almost like we're playing with house money, because we made it out of the group stage, and now we're with the big guys. He's getting all this attention. Yeah. You know, he played at small schools in college, a fifth round pick, and now he's on the cover of all the New York papers.
Woo!
Mike White, it's his wife. He gets home, his wife. Who are you again? Not the guy.
Who did I marry?
Yeah, right.
Now to this, we're talking about country singer Morgan Wallen. He's going back on tour next year, Melissa, after he faced backlash. Really, a lot of backlash. So he's going back.
He faced backlash for using the N-word. So let's be specific about that. Good morning to you, Susan.
What are you talking about?
They ruined the franchise with that one with the aliens.
Here we go.
And it was terrible. Hopefully this brings it back.
But
right, Bob?
Can you bring Fleabag to Indiana Jones? That's a different sense of humor.
That is something to ponder. Shall we talk about Dolly Parton? We all love her, right?
Always. Yes.
Willie Nelson was a ghost of Christmas past at Dolly Parton's Mountain Magic Christmas special. Did you know?